This is the Save America's Windows book. On page 48, the section on shaping sash stock includes lots of details on how to do it. Roughing out the stock using a combination plane like the Stanley 45. Basic form moldings and stock on the table saw. Details on how to make the cuts. Using a router table. So, loads of details there.